down below.
Yeah. And there's another one kind of raking down the dip here. There's a bunch down at 3 o'clock there in that dip. This guy's a little slow going. Behind him still where we were at.
What is it?
It's the same one we filled first.
The doe?
Nope, the little white color buck.
Oh, I almost got him doing a lick.
Yeah, that lick in the tree, there you go. Awesome. It's a little spiker. Trying hard to be a two nubs up top. There's a bit of a redhead on that far left one. That might be a Jake. That one up front on that far left. But that was the one I seen in there and I confirmed it didn't have it.
So I get in the island, Dad, and all I can see, they're like turkeys, and they're chirping right in front of me, but they're sort of sketchy. And 53 yards, I range it, and all I have is a headshot. So they just kept coming along, and you know where I had you sitting by the corral, Dad?
Yep.
If you would have been just sitting right there, they ran right to you. Ran right up there and ran up on that island.
Well, I said, somebody should sit at that corral.
I went and looked at that corral and where the chute is.
Yeah, well, for some reason, they go around that slough.
Man, his tail is long.
Ass wiper. Sisters up in Marysville. Is the other one a button? Oops, I have one.
We're done. See it going up the hill? See it going up the hill? Oh, it's struggling. It's struggling.
I know, I put the gun away.
It fell down. It's dead. No way! Is he to his left? Well, I just heard on the radio that Mike got one down, so let's go see what he's got. I think he's got a calf, it's a tan one, so it's one of the bigger ones, over 100 pounds anyways, but good meat. We'll go, and we got our second elk down. Well, right on. Congratulations.
I made a good shot.
Did it? Was it a great shot? Excellent. Nice work.
I shot it just in there, and it arrow went right through it, ran around here in a circle. Plop.
Was it by itself after? They all left and you got this one on its own, or was they still together?
No, there was two left. No, three. A cow and two calves. But this calf was by itself. It wasn't with that cow. Oh, this is going to be good liver. Calves liver.
She's a female?
Yes.
Excellent. Well, that's very good eating. You don't get any.
Kyle says this will be going on good.
That'll be. You're not going to get any better eating meat than that. Nice work, Mike. That's the shot right there. Look at that lung butter. Beautiful. Smoked it. That's what we want. Nice one shot. We got two elk with two arrows. Gotta like it.
Yep. Well, Dad's 2015 kill calf. Way to go, Dad.
There's some good eating.
Jump in behind there.
There's some good eating there.
He's posing. Yep. Some good eats there. Little filly. There you go. Billy.
They must have got something on the corner.
Huh? I think they got something. They had to have got something. The two guys were set up right here in this timber and they ran right through them.
You got him. Well, the guy shot this one. Just leaking blood out of it. Look at it. A lot of blood leaking out of it. Right at the back end. Hit it back. It's gonna bleed out. Rage broadhead, baby. I guess so. Much blood before it falls. Down. Well, they came all the way in. I guess the guy's over in here somewhere. There's the guy right there. Looking for his arrow. That's it. Out. Well, that guy walked by me this morning. He shot it from behind that wood pile. Oh, there's Mark and his crew. This little army. They got a 6-point yesterday. Up in there, same area. And they shot. Today he was sitting, I think, behind this wood pile. He thought he missed it. He was looking for his arrow back in here. One went over the fence. Hit it and it came all the way back here, as we've seen on the film prior to. Went out and it expired right around there. Oh, there's Mark. You can tell by the vaporizer. It's the other part of their army. Right there. Well, the day we're about to go sheep hunting, we got lots of action out here. We've got a dead cow there with Mark's crew. They're walking all over trying to ruin everything for everybody. They went up to this ridge where we're doing. Guys are yelling at them. They walked through people already. We got a herd of elk right here with a nice bull. Just can't get the bull in yet, but there's one there. Don't know where the bull went to. But they're coming my way. Stay tuned. Don't have my spotting scope, but there's two bulls in there. One looks like a 6-point. The one in front was a 6-point. They ran right through there.
guy just crawled out, belly crawled out there and scared everything away. They're coming up here. Just a shit show out here today, folks. Just a shit show.
Hey guys, cover your ears. Houston, cover your ears.
Mom, I got three!